Alright, hello everybody, welcome back. I seem to have got myself in a little bit of a pickle trying to get to the army surplus store down there. But I don't think that's gonna happen. Because there are a lot of zombies here. So I don't know what my plan is. I really don't. I guess I keep following this road. If I follow this road, something will happen, right? I guess I should try to start taking them out. Give y'all some action. Kill these couple of them. I do want to listen to that little shed though. I'm gonna check it out. What we got? Metal bar. The duffel bag! Yes! Oh wow, a pack of glow sticks? Okay. A machete? Thank you! Very much. Yeah. Oh, dude, it's got stuff. My car charger. What? Dude, this is the perfect thing at all. How in the world did I find something so perfect? Rolling bandages. A sealed med kit. Nah, I think I'm gonna leave it sealed. Yeah. how we do it. This is how we do it. Oh man, this is great. Jag, I think I already have one. Two bags, no. I will go ahead and fill the water bottle, I think, yeah. Still unlimited, so power and water still on. Better with crowbar. I don't know. I got axe man, so it helps me with some shit. It does a lot more damage. But I can keep him at range with the crowbar. I think I'm gonna take the crowbar. My trusty crowbar. I really like this thing. Come on. You got nothing. I will slay all of you. Slowly. Okay, that's a bigger chunk. Last episode. Oh man. Just gonna sit in here for a second and get my endurance back. Dry off on my dish towel. get some. We're doing alright. We're gonna have to eat here sometime soon, but no. Too soon. On it, but I don't really care about that. There's that horde over there. Looks like I attracted one of them. Let's peel them off like a tasty onion. Peel off the layers. I even lowered their trip chance too. It seems like they tripped a lot, so I lowered it. They still trip a lot. I mean, they're clumsy zombies. You know, it should be natural for them, but. Well, that's about half of them, I'd say. Just gotta finish off the group here. You know the drill. Peel them away. Just gotta peel. There we go. Level 2. Off again. Oh yeah, and I have a thing I can wring out the wetness. It doesn't wring it all out, it just helps it. Makes it quicker. Alright, we are about ready to get back at it. Alright. Let's get it for let's finish these off before it gets dark. Oh boy, my favorite present, more zombies for my crowbar. She was thirsty for blood. Minimal 5 minutes. How did I let that happen? One sugar left. Hey, better. clear for right now. Please, don't there be anything in here? Okay, box shotgun shells. Shotgun shells. Prosthetics for dummies, okay. Insurgents magazine for dummies, cool. Money. Oh, cold commando. For experienced, oh. I think mine's about the same. What is that one? Sorry, 49. Oh, no, wait, yeah, no. Duh, mine's, yeah, like, yes, I need this. I was thinking of something else. Boom. That's what I'm talking about. We'll just pick up everything and put it back in our new and improved backpack. I think I'm going to pick up that up. Take that. Coke Commando contains a magazine. I'm pretty sure it uses 5.56. Yes, the NAG magazine contains a magazine. 5.56. I think there's another box of 5.56 over here. Yeah. 5.56. I think it's a flashlight too. Why the hell not? What do we got? Something good. Oh, desert military camo jacket. That's what I'm talking about. That helps a lot with insulation issues. Desert camo poncho. It just kind of looks like an apron. Yeah, I'm not sure they'll be wearing the cooler jacket. I just put this back. Oh, wait. Rifle sling. That's perfect. Protective suit? Okay. Cool, I got some kind of cool protective shirt suit. I'm not even sure what it is. Windbreaker vest. Ooh. So we just got backpack. Camo pants. These ones will be better as well. Because they have less insulation in the summer, so it'll keep me cool. I'll also take a helmet. I take a poncho? No, okay. I'm gonna take this urban camo poncho with me. Just in case it starts raining sometime and I want a poncho. Bulletproof vest bag. Wear it. It's the fanny pack. Well, it holds 5 with a coverage of 7. What's the fanny pack doing for me? 2 and 50, 5 and 70. Alright, fanny pack, looks like you're getting gave up. Because I'm going to be popping that bad boy on. I got a military fanny pack now. I guess. Oh no, it's like pouches. Never mind. Fanny pack, you get to stay. I guess I will take that with me though. Just put the backpack. I'm gonna keep my ranger jacket too. I don't need the jeans. Put on the show. A flight jacket. Oh, it does look cool as hell. I might snag one. A candle. That's like the first time I've ever seen a candle. Ever. You know, I'm not gonna need these now, but I will, and if I make it that far, so I might as well grab a set of winter gear while I'm here. Big hiking bag, a bomber jacket, that's kinda cool. Long johns, scissors. Oh, what can I do with that? Nothing. This is a nicer flashlight. Poncho, nothing. That's a shame. If I found an LS pack, I'd totally be putting this on it. Boots. A large backpack. 35. 85. Good, is it? It's pretty much tactical machete, huh? Might need that to get through the door if it's locked. Got the water. It's locked, but if I pull out that machete, I attach that to the flame. No. I'm just gonna equip it here. That way I can just beat through this thing. I wonder how many it takes. Hits to take to get the center of an armory. Shame there's no axes out there. I really expected it to go down by now. Not gonna lie to you. Oh, there we go. I'm in. Haha. Losers. I hear him. Where is he? I hear you. There. How about that? Turn that light off. Shut that door. And that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna turn all these lights on in here. So that way they might leave me alone for a minute. while I look around the dang shop. Alright, box of ammo. I'm listening. I'm listening. Alright, a little back office here. Oh, now we're talking. Now we're talking. That's what I've been looking for. An axe. Oh, two splitting axes. Do you believe in magic? Oh, that's so good. That's so good. Okay, okay, we got a shotgun. Nothing else, we got a shotgun. There's a lot of stuff in here though. Money. Come on. Oh, okay. Yes, I got a silencer. The Beretta. The Mossberg 500, M16, A1. Alright. Alright. Nice. Hey, we got some guns here. That's a good one. Contains the magazine. Okay, well, I don't have anything in my holster right now. The Colt Ace is nice, though, too. Yeah, I'm gonna take the Glock. Because it has its magazine. There's lots of 9mm in here. And I'm gonna see if I can put that silencer on the Glock. If I can put the silencer on the Glock, then I'll take the Glock. If I can't, then I'll put the silencer on the Beretta. Is this the background? It does. Okay, okay, okay. I'm just gonna set the corner. Then. No, I can't. It's not from that kind of thing. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and grab the Beretta, and I'll drop the Glock back off. Beretta, upgrade, silencer. Oh, now we're talking. Now we're talking. Look at that. Oh, yeah. We're getting places. We're getting places. Okay, okay, it contains its magazines. We're gonna eject the magazine. We're gonna grab a box of shells. We're gonna put bullets in the magazine. Wow. And I'm gonna go sleep. Yep, and then I'm gonna go sleep. Now we're gonna insert that magazine. Now we're packing some heat. That's nice. I'll go ahead and attach that to the holster. Put those in the backpack. Put that in the backpack. Set down that water. Okay. Going on outside, because I'm going to go inside my house and unload everything. It seems okay, as long as I just stay away from them, I should be jolly on the spot. Boxing here. Oh man, that was a good raid. good. Okay, let me turn the lights on in here. Okay. Let's drop off the goodies, shall we? We'll put guns and ammo in the other one. Drop the crowbar. In the gun toolkit. I got all my prosthesis, and I got a lot of magazines there. I got some cool winter coats. That'll be nice if we make it to winter. But even if not, we've had fun along the way, haven't we? Oh yeah, that's nice. Oh, she deserved that. Next time. I will. That was a pretty good haul. Next time we're going to probably go back in there and take a second look and finish off looting anything I want out of there.